Governor Walz today made a show of solidarity with the striking nurses.
He visited one of the picket lines to tell nurses he respects their right to bargain with the hospitals. Chief political reporter John Croman joins us now with more. John?
You know, this visit was not on the governor's calendar as a location event. It was on there as a time only, and it was closed to the press. The exact location wasn't revealed, so we had to guess it would be the picket line closest to the Capitol.
Along Smith Avenue in downtown St. Paul, nurses from Children's and United Hospitals could be found walking the line on day two of their three-day strike.
Hey, everybody.
Governor Walz dropped into the fray and quickly drew a crowd.
Sorry you all have to be out here. We're glad to be with you.
This was the stop that was officially closed to the media, but sidewalks are public spaces and, well, megaphones are loud.
It was nurses who were there to comfort the family. And it was nurses who were there to get tens of thousands of people through this so they could get back to their families.
Walz thanked the nurses for their hard work during the pandemic and said he respects their right to be out there on the line.
Our entire administration, we stand with you in solidarity to protect our patients. We stand with you in your right to collectively bargain.
You may recall back in 2016, the nurses' strike against Atlanta Medical was settled only after private negotiations at the governor's residence, led by then-Lieutenant Governor Tina Smith.
Hi, how are you?
The current Lieutenant Governor, Peggy Flanagan, wore a red MNA shirt today.
So I'm going to be out here for a little bit walking this line with y'all because this is where we need to be.
As the governor headed out, we asked him about how this appearance will play in the long run.
Governor, will this affect your ability to negotiate if you have to step in and negotiate?
Well, no. I think one of the things is we stand strongly with making sure that Minnesotans get the best health care available. And as I said, these were nurses that were asked during COVID to walk in there. In many cases, they didn't, you know, we didn't know what they were going into.
Walz said negotiations in this strike will likely be handled by federal mediators.
Their right to collectively bargain is one that we're just reinforcing. And we know that these negotiations need to be done in good faith.
Now, we reached out to Scott Jensen's campaign for reaction today, but haven't received a response yet. He previously said that if the nurses were to go on strike while he was governor, he would try to bring the two sides together. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, John.